Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Donell, Donell B, whatever you want to call me. I'm out training for the Appalachian Trail, baby. Out here at White Clay State Park, getting little baby elevations in there, but we getting them. Guess I came here for today to pretty much make my announcement. I'm hitting the Appalachian Trail come April. Very excited. Can't wait. Out here, as you can see, it's snow on the ground. Testing out my cold gear. So far, so good. I'm actually a little warm. About to drop a layer here soon. Take a little break. This looks like a good spot. All right. Well, guess you could say I'm getting on the trail for a lot of reasons. Mainly, what I'm hiking for is mental health. Had a few friends of mine commit suicide almost back to back not too long ago, and we always dreamed of a wilderness adventure, so I'm going to depart on it for all of us. I've been gearing up, saving up money, training, watching videos, doing everything that I could to get ready. Now we three months away. So it's crunch time. It's go time. Let's go. Crossroads, crossroads, crossroads. See you at the crossroads.
Yeah. Yes, indeed, we're walking. Look at me, I'm walking.
Yeah.
I guess we should talk about something, huh? Another crossroads. We'll keep going straight. Well, really, people leave for the Appalachian Trail for so many reasons. It's hard to narrow mine down to just one. I mean, we could start it back when I was a young man. In the 80s, my uncle used to take us camping every year. We do hiking, canoeing, kayaking, you know, all of the good stuff. They had a ropes course. I don't think y'all can understand. This is a pretty steep grade right here on some ice. But anyway, and those movies, those old 80s movies like Enter the Wild or Whitewater Summer. Yeah, that's a good one. Whitewater Summer was an awesome movie that got me addicted to the outdoors. And ever since then, I always just wanted to be on an outdoor adventure, live in the woods, live off the land, get to know what it's like, you know what I mean? Live like a man, you know? However you want to call it, it's what it is. Hold on, let me just pass something pretty interesting. What's this? Little thing. Not going down there, but...
Niggas better dream, yeah. I know the hood raised you, but it's bigger, better things. For those who pass, I need a moment of silence. Yeah, don't be losing your balance.
It would appear that I've gotten lost. It's beautiful out here, though. It appears I got lost, so now I'm backtracking. Here, let's give you this side. This side looks way better. Hey. Backtracking. Thank you, Eastern Mountain Sports, for coming out with this gear, because I am warm and toasty. Oh, no. What's going on, guys? Found something else interesting. While I'm out here, I figure I might as well go check out the lake. Check it out. Found a nice little walkway. I don't know what this thing takes you to. I guess a little observatory. Let's go check it out. This looks like a good spot to sit down and eat some lunch, doesn't it? I think that might have to go down. Lunch break. I'm hiking Appalachian Trail. Guess who? You can see, got me breathing a little bit. Out here training for something. What was I training for? Oh yeah, the Appalachian Trail. You guys ever heard of it? It's one of the most famous trails in the United States. It goes from Springer Mountain in Georgia to Mount Katahdin in Maine. It's 2,100 some odd miles. I think 180. And I'm gonna walk it every single step. It's probably gonna take me about 5 months to get it done. But it's gonna be lots of fun.
See y'all on the trail.